my aunt told me about this performing arts group, and then I told myself, okay, let me go there and see what is this Chinese art all about, and combined with African arts, and then I fell in love with this place, with this Chinese drum mostly. So that is the reason I end up staying here for 5 years.
So
far, there is no other group who is doing this kind of a art training in South Africa. So we just want to show them our ability of doing this Chinese art.
因为我觉得南非女孩们，她们其实是非常有表演的天赋，那只是说她们对自己比较没有自信而已。但只要在学习的过程中多多的鼓励她们，然后她们就会有很正面的感觉。
帮助他们之后呢，他们可以透过艺术的演出到世界各去表演，也就是跟这个世界呢接轨。我们这边呢可以学习中文，还有电脑，还有一些佛教的一些礼仪文化。那这些呢都是这个我们世界上的人呢所需要的。像中文呢，就是现在很多人呢啊，世界上呢有非常多的人都在学习中文。
My family is not financially good, so this was my opportunity to come here, since we have a stipend and free of charge of everything.
Staying here 24/7, it is a different world from what we're used to, especially the diet, because it's strictly vegetarian.
In the morning when we get in the temple, we have to do the Chinese prayer. It's kind of good because like we love experiencing new things.
Standing in front of the student each and every day, encouraging them to work hard, and performing and traveling around the world. It didn't just ease the transition into the new stage of my life. It also helps me to reflect where I've been, where I'm going, and where I want to be.